What date is it today?
23rd. July.
That's the Disney boat, Lawrie. That's the real Walt Disney boat.
It's bigger than this.
Yes.
Look at this, it's great, isn't it, hey?
Look at all these boats, Lawrie.
This is the most famous ship in the Isle of Wight.
Most famous what?
Cool ship!
Did you see the pyramid too last night?
The pyramid ship?
Yeah, last time. There's a castle on the island. Where are you going, darling?
Ah, he's got the bottle.
Ready?
Hey. Here I come.
Ollie, you know how Emily pulls faces? This is like this.
Carnival overture, so we hope that that's launched you very much into the right sort of festive spirit.
It's the interval, halfway through. Hello. No, that's special reserved.
Oh. I do the whole cooking because I was waiting for the sherry.
Yeah,
you shouldn't eat that bare fat.
Oh yeah, I mean yeah, look at that. Too late.
I just can't get a woman.
Oh, my hair matches my face.
Fantastic. What a great shot.
Thank you.
it is.
Okay.
No, I don't want the grass walking.
Just rock about. I think if I go in here, I'll get some.
You what?
I'll get some footage of Emma.
Oh, go on then.
Playing the piano.
Yeah.
For something, anyway. That bit at the end was the best.
Thud.
Thank you. Hello, doggy.
Thank you.
Do you want me to edit that? It was quite cool, that actually.
Oh, they stopped.
You're in. You're in, love.
Done it.
Well done, sir.
Come on, get your leg over there.
There's no deterrent for Lawrie, he loves it.
Is that all right?
Yes, go on, I will.
You like that, didn't you, Lawrie, hey? Right.
Not the sound off it. This is a not that one. Oh, sorry, you were right. This is a real designer one. It's a heli house.
Hello, Gordon.
Take pictures of the boat.
Oh, green sea.
The green sea.
Massive big trimaran board down here.
Oh, ferry.
Yeah.
American.
It's going to Hong Kong. It's made here, that lorry. It's made in that shed over there.
How come it's got two radars?
It needs lots of radars because it goes a long way on the sea.
Is it longer than the red funnel?
Yes, I think it is. The red funnel ferry behind. We've been on both of those, haven't we, eh?
This is where the engine broke down one day. I was with Headley and Sarah and a water pipe first.
That was good fun.
And old Steve came pouring out around the house and then was running out. We're up fire.
It's all right, you're in the sea, it's all right.
She thought I was running away. Where are you going? And I ran to the end of the road. And I said, we're working all right.
Right. Yeah. Oh boy, yeah.
Small red.
That's a jet, that's a catamaran. You watch him, see how he parks up now. Pull out of it. You're not getting back. Not so bad now. How's that then?
Then if it goes that way, I've got to turn it that way. Then if it goes that way, I've got to turn it that way.
That's right, you've got the hang of it, but gently. And you have to do it just before it happens. Very hard. Like a car with bad steering.
It's going to crash into that bit
now. No, not yet. I told you how fast the engine's going. You're going out, what's your plan? I'll let you back again, you're going out again. Oh, you started to wander all over the river. You'll be heading straight to those boats there. Somewhere on the river there's a family of swans that just grown up, little ones. Never been white, they're dark brown. It's changed to 10 feet. It tells you it's getting very shallow. It's only 8 feet deep here. So we don't really want to be here, do we? 7 feet, 6 feet, goodness me. So you have to make sure you don't go very near those people. We're not throwing up any weight. Back again now, I'm going to swing into them. You see, they've all got life jackets on. They're sensible like you, aren't they? What we've got is the wind blowing across the river today.
And it's very nice.
Yeah, because the wind shoved you about as well as the tide.
Don't crash into that one.
I don't want to crash into that because that's made of steel. We're all right for a minute. Yeah, of course we are, aren't we?
18 foot now.
Get your room now and I need to sink, haven't we?
Stella.
No. There's a phone, Mum. Over there. Oh, there aren't many people there at the moment. Gordon and Emily have gone, haven't they, now? Wow, a fighter plane, yeah!
Back anyway, now if you insist.